I'm sorry for the abrupt ending. I forgot that usually the timer when doing these videos, I can see the timer go up on my recording software, but I just realized it's like said 9:45 when I attacked my marrow, or that marrow, sorry. So hold on a second, just moving something. So about to finish this so-called hot stuff trainer. We might finish. Ooh! Nearly killed Gavin. If we finish him off, yep. Got the HP back. Natalie gained 93. Gavin got 93 as well. Kemper Elliot was defeated. I wish you would have lost for me. Shut up. I was humiliated in front of my girlfriend. Did she have one? My boyfriend's weak, so I can't rely on him. Oh, savage. But do you have only one Pokemon? I think the group Brookie wants to battle. Is that Brook? Yeah, I think it's Brook, sorry, not Brookie. Sent out. Oh. Play Pikachu. So, should we try? No, Gavin's hurt. Let's use Joey. I feel this growl. How's that work out? How do you feel a growl? Must have covered his ears again. Did you use growl? How's that lower your attack? That was adorable. I'm gonna tackle him because I get paralyzed if I tackle him. Sorry, just shaking my head a bit, sorry. Go there, move now. No. Man, Natalie's leveling up fast. Oh my, you're so strong. Thank you. I can prank on my Pokemon more than my boyfriend. Oh! That's horrible! He's right there! Tree down there? What fight? Oh. I've been getting Pokemon data off my radio. I think I'm good. So you think you're good? My thoughts about meh. Kemper Ivan? Hold on a second, Snake gets up him. He's getting something to eat, sorry. Kemper, you have Ivan centered. Go sneeze. No, I'm not. See if Gavin can take us out. He's like a. He's a ground type, isn't it? Ground type, isn't he? Get some health back too. Stop doing that. Sorry for the chewing noise. Ooh, Gavin's first one hit KO. The Zubat? We'll try. We'll try. Ooh. Nice effect. Oh, I love that move. Back to Joey. Ah, balls. Use Tackle Joey.
You fucking idiot!
Yeah, me only went a bit, sorry. Use Tackle Joey. Thank you. Sorry to scub, I guess. Had gas up in the playthrough, sorry about that. What's the next Pokemon? Sorry, just getting some bait. Gagglet. Gagglet. Come back, Gavin. Doorbell. Heard that scratch is with bloody arms. Or feet. Meta feet, I think. Wankery. Whoa, critical. Gavin's first critical, I think. No, second. Ooh. Hi, Gav. Music on the radio changes the moods of wild Pokemon, on it. You trainer. I'm sure he is always moving. Oh, you are. Behold my graceful ball, dexterity. Oh my. Oh. Nice, right. Four balls too, button. Juggler Irwin wants the battle. Juggler Irwin sent out Voltorb. Level 2! To be Nally's first victory. Lance attack. Come on, physical move, physical move. Ooh! Yeah. Ah. Come on, physical move. Ah! You angered the Voltorb, you idiot! He'll explode now! Or maybe hit himself. Hit yourself. Yep. Ah. Physical move. Hypnosis, sod. Useless. Oh! Sell one anyway! Nally's first victory. Oh, that's nice. What's next? Another Voltorb? I see a heart in here. No. So I'm getting distracted here, but... Ooh, well, level 6 is getting higher. 1. Waggle that finger. What the? Oh, dig. Nathalie dug a hole. Wow. You can't tackle nothing. Come on, kill it. Oh, that's good. It's very good. It's Voltorb down. Oh, need to level up. What's next, Nolly Voltorb? And we will find this herd of four Voltorbs. I assume the last one's a Voltorb as well. Maybe it's Electrode, so find out next time to see if Nathalie can win this battle. Thanks for watching and take care.